to Barbara's house. Today we are gonna show you around three different rooms. Come here. This yard was built 1 year after the house. It was bigger than expected. We must take care of this because they leave two dogs in here. We have to play in here so we don't break anything inside. The area with grass is prettier than the area with pavement. Plant in here. We can pick up some flowers too. The yard also has the tallest tree in the neighborhood and the most beautiful palms. This yard is used for football and basketball games.
She is Buga and he is Congo. They are the most interactive and funny dogs ever.
They get along really well.
They are heavy, they eat a lot.
This is Barbara's kitchen and it is mostly constructed by bricks. It is smaller than the yard but bigger than the living room. It is the most illuminated part of the house and it is the most active area during the day. We shouldn't get close to the oven for safety. It may be the cleanest room in the house. Here we have seafood and delicious dry food as oatmeal. Here we are in the ground floor, and down here is the basement. Barbara's family come over here to eat food. Get around and sit down. In the wooden brown table to talk about their day.
Oh, hi, I'm gonna show you around the living room. First of all, it has the most comfortable sofas in the house.
It is the greatest place to receive people.
It is fancier than the kitchen and louder than the bedroom.
You must keep the dogs out of here.
It can be a place to study because many people came to visit.
You need to take off your shoes before you sit down on the sofa. And you have to put away everything that seems out of place. It has delicious chocolate and it smells nice. It isn't a playground, you can jump in here. It's located next to the door, which has a doorbell and one lock. We can see a window with a beautiful view of a terrace.